What's up, everyone? My name is Filip Latocha, and this is my Tokyo Marathon 2020 training blog. So today is December 17th, 2019, and we're about 12, maybe 11 weeks from race day, which is March 1st, 2020. I'd say that's a decent amount of time to get back into marathon shape, especially if you've been keeping a mileage baseline or cross-training in any other way. The good news is that I'm coming off the best post-Chicago marathon race season of my life, which has helped me keep a high level of fitness. We can talk about that some more another time. The bad news is that I paid my race entry fee, but I still haven't booked my hotel or flight. I should probably get on that pretty soon. So the goal going into Tokyo is to run a sub 3-hour marathon, which is a Boston qualifier in my age group, and I currently hold a 3-hour 10-minute PR, which I got just this past October at the Chicago Marathon. The race could have gone a little bit better, but again, a story for another time. So this is my first time training for a marathon in the middle of the winter. I'm not really used to running 60 to 70 miles a week versus my off-season baseline, which is about 30 to 40 miles a week. So it's not a bad thing, it's just it requires a little bit more foresight on my end in terms of checking the weather on a daily basis, as we have some crazy temperature fluctuations out here in Chicago. So this channel is dedicated to all of my running, triathlon, and other fitness endeavors, and the Tokyo Marathon is going to be one of many exciting races I'm going to be doing this 2020. I will definitely have some more information as it becomes available to me. So if you'd like to follow my training progress for the Tokyo Marathon or any other sort of race, definitely subscribe to this channel, like this video, and once I get in the habit of things, I'll start uploading things on a more regular basis. Also, if you've run the Tokyo Marathon before or have done any sort of international race, definitely comment below on some of your tips and tricks on how you're preparing for the race, flight plans, things like that, because I'm curious as well. This is because I haven't exactly left the country in over 6 years, maybe a little longer even, so this will be my first international race as well. So that's all I've got for now. Thanks for watching, and welcome to the grind.